Forest rangers found two snow leopard cubs in Gars, southwest China's Sichuan province. The cubs had no physical injuries but were in a poor mental state due to hunger. Snow leopards are categorized as national first-class protected animals in China and an endangered species in the world. With the help of forest rangers, the cubs were reunited with their mother.